Hi guys, this is Alejandra Mesa, and today I'm going to show you how to make this everyday light sweatshirt. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. You can find my pattern in 5 sizes in the description box below. So let's get started. I'm using a light knitted fabric that I found in Walmart. First, I'm placing and cutting my front and back patterns, folding the fabric in the middle. The pattern already has 1 cm seam allowance. Make little marks in the middle. That way, it'll be easy to assemble. Place and cut 2 sleeves. Cut the 2 sleeve cuffs. And finally, the collar piece. First, we're gonna join front with back and sew the shoulders. Remember that the pattern has 1 cm seam allowance. Now, sew the cuff of the sleeve to the armholes, respecting the front and back indicated in the pattern. I put a pin to mark the front side of the sleeve, and I pinned the 2 pieces together very carefully. Now that I have both sleeves sewn, we can sew the sides of the body and join sleeves. Now it's time to place the waist cuff. Fold it and put the right sides together, and sew down to make a 2. Now you can fold in half, and then flip around the rest of the fabric. So now it's folded in half and ready to be attached. Thank you. we're gonna sew the collar to the neckline, stretching it to fit. This is the final garment, and I'm really, really happy with the result. You can make this sweatshirt with any type of knitted fabric. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and I'll see you soon. Bye!